a pleasant day to the participants of the Conference for Forest Officers and Law Enforcement and Forest Protection. I may not be physically present in the conference, but please know that you are in my thoughts as you conduct your training. Even before I was confirmed as Secretary of the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, I have thought about more effective and efficient enforcement of environmental laws, particularly in the field offices. This is because I am no stranger in environmental law enforcement. You all know that my decades in government were spent in military service. The military has been a constant DENR partner in enforcing environmental laws, especially in areas declared as illegal logging hotspots. Experience taught me well. This is the reason why empowering our field personnel has always been my top priority. We have already started the groundwork for the hiring of lawyers to work with our Penrose and Senros. This should enable our frontline personnel to immediately act on complaints and reports they receive. We are also looking at increasing the number of Senros nationwide to rationally spread out workload. I also talk about our personnel being properly equipped, especially those that closely watch our forest. Let me assure you that I intend to make good my promise. Now, more than ever, the DENR will coordinate more closely with the Armed Forces of the Philippines and the National Police in neutralizing violators of environmental laws. And we shall work more closely with the Department of Justice and the Office of the Solicitor General for the effective prosecution of environmental cases. To the DENR field personnel in Palawan, may this activity guide you and empower you to vigorously and effectively implement environmental laws. May the learnings you gain from this training conference enable you to come up with innovative action plans to effectively carry out your duties to defend and protect our remaining natural resources. Mabuhay kayong lahat. Thank you.